It's still rough, but my song is getting there.
Dance upon the stars tonight. Smile and pain will fade away.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Let's get this lock to yield.
Is someone singing?
It's beautiful.
That's curious.
A pretty song. Please.
Copper for your thoughts.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? Fine. What's on your mind?
I don't think I've ever had a confidant, after all. What I shared with you about my past, about being saved from the wolf, that is not something I would normally even dream of sharing.
Thank you.
Need something? What? Who? What happened? A girl? What are those vagabonds? Why would they... Cazador. Of course he'd send a girl to hunt me down. Cazador Zar is a vampire lord in Baldur's Gate. The patriarch of his coven and a monster obsessed with power. He turned me nearly 200 years ago. I became his spawn. And he became my tormentor. They may have no idea who they're working for. Cazador likely paid someone to pay someone to call in a favor. And here we are. He doesn't do simple plans. Not if he has a complex one that pits a dozen enemies against each other. No. This hunter is a message. Cazador's letting me know that even out here, he can get to me. He wants me back. Maybe he wants to make an example of me, to show what happens to runaways. Or maybe he thinks death is too good for me. Safe! You think I'm safe? Do you know the power a vampire lord possesses? He can change shape, turn into mist, call wolves to do his bidding, shrug off blows like they're nothing. He could walk into our camp tonight and kill you with his bare hands. And you'd be lucky if death was the worst thing that happened to you. Probably not. He has to rest in his crypt during the day. I've never known him to leave Baldur's Gate. But he has no end of lackeys. He'll send someone else in his place. We just have to be vigilant, keep our wits about us, and kill any monster hunters on sight.
Speak.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Well met. How can I help?
Fate, dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps as thou desire.
Ugh, another bandy-legged gobshite. What do you want with Basket?
You recognize the tiny fiend.
Wait, you're not Illy.
Hey, soldier. You aren't asleep, are you? I'm buzzing, honestly. I couldn't wait to talk to you.
Isn't it mad? How good life is. Thank the gods. I was afraid I was the only one. 10 years is a long time to be trapped in the Hells. 10 years without a kind word. A touch. When I look at you, I feel real again. Alive. Gods, I want to ride you till you see stars. I'm sorry. I shouldn't tease you, or myself. I'd give anything to touch you, but I can't. Not until I can be sure I won't burn you. I'll turn you to charcoal. Guaranteed. Around you. Tall order. But if you've got an idea, I'm all ears. Please. My life is an instant mood killer. And I'm enjoying this mood. Maybe even a little too much. I better head back to my bunk. You might not be able to touch me, but you give me a lot to think about.
Dog pants through a ball held firmly in his mouth. He relinquishes the ball. It is well chewed and slick with drool. His eyes track the ball avidly. He shuffles on his paws, ready to chase after it. Scratch's tongue lolls out. Thank you.
Don't you hear it? It's so peaceful.
A sweet melody beckons you. It vibrates with magic. A harpy's charm. Yearning suddenly fades as the spell breaks. You are free.
No, no. It's just a bit of water. I only want to listen. Just a little closer. Everything's gonna be fine once I get there.
What happened?
Soldier.
As you wish.
Let's go.
You picked the wrong fight, friend.
Wow. I'm Mercon. Oh, no. I had to get the gold from the nest. Mole will be so mad. I got to go. Wait, you should meet Mole. She'll be grateful you helped me. Find a boy called Donnie. Tell him you want to see the dragon's lair.
That scamp reminds me of myself when I was a nipper. Always getting into trouble. Comes with the territory. One time, my parents denied me a kitten, so I summoned myself a tressim. Ah, dear old Tara. Beautiful creature. Benefits of a wizard's education, you see. Of course, my considerable talent didn't hurt either. Well, that depends on who you ask, I suppose. I may have summoned things rather more exotic than a winged cat. There was that magma mephit once. Nice fellow, we kept in touch. Of course, in walked the housekeeper, screaming, yelling, panic, and before you know it, fire everywhere. Anyway, I'm glad we got that boy out of his predicament. Poor lad would have been harpy feed if it wasn't for you.
Mm-hmm.